What's up, guys? We are South Florida bound here. It is 2 o'clock on Thursday the 4th. The season opens down there on Saturday, March 6th. But excited to get down there, excited to get after it. It's finally here. You know, my love for public land hunting has grown from spending time out west and realizing how great the opportunities to hunt public land are. And, you know, I've kind of brought that back to the northeast, to the mid-Atlantic, where I do most of my deer and turkey hunting, and applied it there and had awesome success with it. So it's something that I've grown quite a passion for, I guess you could say. Yeah, this should be exciting. It's just really something that's pretty cool. Made it to Florida. It is 7:50, 8 o'clock on March 5th, Friday morning. Season starts tomorrow. All right, let's go. Day one, here we go. So I am here, 9 miles in. It's opening day, South Florida. Saw one other guy on a bike. One ATV coming in. That's it so far, though. Here we are. Opening morning. There's a guy. Back this way, blowing a crow call. Quite a few people. I think it's all relative. I think pressure on public land is all relative. So if you're used to hunting a pressured spot, man, I don't think there's much you have to worry about when you try something like this. If you're used to hunting where you never see any pressure, definitely in for a rude awakening. I just want to let you guys know, this is amazing, and I highly recommend it. Beautiful. I left 36 hours ago to get here. Drove for 18 hours, slept 4, biked 18 miles yesterday, slept 4 hours, biked 9 miles in here, and here we are. So I'll be sleeping this afternoon. Sitting here, it's opening day, by about 8:30, 8:15, slow morning. I didn't get here till 2 o'clock yesterday, and I just set camp up right away, so this was the first spot I came in. Not bad. Bugs were terrible in the dark. Gotten a lot better, but they were bad. Definitely need the thermocell tomorrow. Gonna go find one now. Just getting started. Here we are. Day two. Did you download the maps?
No.
Well, that's a problem. I think
God, I just want to go home. Dude, if we find a goblin turkey, he has to be dead. Like, has to be dead. This morning?
No,
it's definitely not today. But probably could have been yesterday. What do you think?
No, I think we want to keep going this way. Yeah. Thank you. It's day two. Took a quick bike ride. Jungle. Was 5 miles back in last night trying to roost a bird, and my bike tire, not the tire, the wheel, folded over and snapped in half. The bike didn't make it out of the swamp. I'm on my way to go pick up some supplies. I just kind of use this to pick up some supplies, you know, make the best of it. Some camping stuff, get the bike. It's windy, it's cold, it sucks. I don't know if it would have been any good anyway. I'm not the one to judge that, you know, until I get in there and give it a go. But yeah, I need a new bike and we got to cover some ground. So no better time than now. Still got a week to get it done.
You ready to see the most checkered tracks you ever seen in your life?
Sure am.
At least sound excited.
We got all day, man. We're gonna find one.
Found one goblin. Moving up now. Day four. He's about a half mile. That was one way.
You used that way.
Yeah,
we both heard that way.
Yeah. No,
it was like a mile away.
That was far. That sounds farther. We're gonna have to leave earlier tomorrow morning. Maybe we're
here's where we're gonna go.
Great morning, day 4 here in South Florida. Beautiful day, wind was nice and calm this morning. We heard potentially 3 different birds. Got within a couple hundred yards of one before he flew down and shut up, and haven't really heard much since. So we just stopped for about an hour, kind of let our feet dry and eat something real quick. Gonna work our way back. We were about 3 miles in right now. Get off the road and go in there and see if we can dive into where he was roosted and see if we can maybe do a little more scouting. But now we're getting into him. Hopefully this is the start of more good things to come. We did hear a shot probably a half mile from us, and we could hear the guys hollering and screaming. So good for them, whoever got it done. It's pretty awesome, but that bird was not the only one in here. We're just gonna work our way out of here. We got about a 3 mile walk, so rest up for a little and get after it tomorrow morning.
See you.